What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. I hope everybody's having a great day, because I'm fucking not. So I decided it would be fun to grind the gun skins in Call of Duty. Because, you know, it's a reason I keep on playing the game. And I decided to check out what it would take to get the polyatomic. Since I have all the goals for the ARs, I'm working my SMGs. And you need 51 platinum challenges. You know what that did to me?
Emotional, damn it!
I'm going to do it anyways. Maybe. I may quit. So this is mostly going to be shipment. Because I figure it's a little bit easier to get a ton of kills in shipment. So without further ado, let's get into the action.
Got one. Enemies inside the perimeter. I'm taking enemy fire.
Troops in combat.
Enemy personnel at the hard point.
Enemy fighter.
Friendly airstrike in the AO. Hard point compromised. Secure the area. Hard point relocating. Stand by. Visual on the target. Target area updated. Move to the hard point.
Sight!
That's all.
Enemy UAV out.
Point.
Using grenade charge!
Press out! Out! the hardpoint. Hardpoint compromised.
Enemy in the area!
Alright guys, thanks for watching the video. Going forward, these are probably going to be a lot shorter, maybe 10-15 minutes. But if you like the video, drop it a like, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time.